Welcome, ABRB, anybody read biology, Dr.ATS is here. In your 12th standard, 1st and 2nd chapter, biology, CBSE, NCERT, NEET syllabus, they have given some organisms that do not reproduce at all. Some do not reproduce, some do not mate, that is, some do not fertilize, but they produce young ones. Without mating, they produce young ones. Some organisms do not reproduce at all. What are all the examples? We'll see. Come on. See, organisms that do not reproduce are mule, worker bee, and infertile human couples. Okay, infertile human couples, mule, worker bee. How to remember this clue for those organisms that do not reproduce? Remember, mule is, instead of a mule, you remember mute. Mute condition means they cannot hear. Okay, mute. TV la we keep mute na. So mute, they cannot hear. So if one partner is calling another partner, the another partner cannot hear. So mute condition. So they cannot join. Remember like that. It's a funny clue to remember, but it's okay. Whatever it is, we need to remember and recollect it in the examinations to score marks is all our aim. Okay. So mule is mute. Mute mule. Mute mule. Okay. Then worker bee. Worker bee is working 24/7 is working. Where is the time for mating and reproduction and forming offsprings? No time. So worker bee is very busy, you remember. So they are not reproducing. Infertile human couples, obviously they are not reproducing. Very sad scenario. Okay, now what is parthenogenesis? Parthenogenesis, parthen in Tamil means, parthen means I have seen, parthen means I have seen, partheno means I have not seen, partheno means I have not seen. So when they are not seen, but they are reproducing, but they are forming young ones, they are developed, young ones are developed inside their body without mating, without joining of gamete, is called as parthenogenesis. Without seeing, without mating, they form young ones. They give birth to young ones. It's called as a parthenogenesis. So now, what are all the parthenogenesis examples are? Some species of lizards, rotifer, honeybee, turkey, some species of lizards, rotifer, honeybee. How to remember? Clue is, you remember some rotten turkey. Take some rotten turkey in a plate, add some honeybee, no? So add some honey, some lizards also add into the plate, mix it well and eat. You produce young ones, you form your young ones in your body without fertilization. Just like that, the young ones appear. Okay, you give birth to young ones. Remember like that? Rotten turkey, that's nothing but rotifer, turkey, and some species of lizards, and some honeybee, as I said, the honey you add, mix and eat, no? It's again a funny clue only, but to remember these names. Rotten is rotifer, turkey is turkey, some species of lizard is some species of lizard, and a honeybee, some honeybee, that is a worker bee, I said it is not reproducing. Okay, now honeybee, you add, mix, eat, you will form offsprings without reproduction, without mating, that is called parthenogenesis. That is ABRB.